You got a message for him?
Bring it on, bitch.
I've got to ask.
Yes.
David Haye.
Yes.
Is the fight happening?
We're in talks. That's the best thing I could say about it. We are getting closer. We are trying to iron out the differences that we have at this stage in time.
Yeah.
But, you know, for me, I have a number of avenues I can go down. I am the WBC Cruiserweight Champion of the world.
Exactly.
And that is paramount to what I do. As for David, you know, David's kind of being turned off from all avenues that he's looking for. I do believe he should have been fighting for the WBA world title. I don't know how Shannon Briggs has jumped a few ahead of him.
Mm-hmm.
But he has, and it puts David in a kind of a predicament of, where do I go? Well, he knows where to go, and that is this big ugly scouser right here.
You got a message for him?
Bring it on, bitch.